CEO of our product.
I'm Rish, and I'm CFO of this product.
I'm Arjun, I'm the CPO of this product.
I'm Indra, I'm the COO of this product.
I'm Isha, I'm the CMO of this product.
Okay, what is the product?
Our product is a mini kite.
Okay.
What problem is it solving?
So most kites, they might be too big and they usually run in the trees easily because they can't endure the wind much. And if it's too windy, you can't really fly. So we made mini lighter kites that can endure the wind more and won't crash into trees that early easily.
Who is your target audience? Who would be interested in buying your
product? We wanna sell to kids and we wanna sell to kids.
Maybe. Do you know how you're gonna market it?
Flyers.
We're gonna use some flyers and send out.
Also online, and we have a booth in the farmer's market.
Okay. So what makes yours different? Did you do any research? Are there any products like that in the market?
No. I don't think
we've researched it yet. Okay, that's fine. Does anyone have feedback for them?
Okay, what's
yes.
So how many of these guides are you planning to make?
We're going to start off with one, and then if it works well, we'll make 10 more.
We'll keep multiplying by around 100. Yeah.
How much does it cost to make one of these?
$25 to make one kite.
So we can only make
that's our starting money.
But
$100 is our starting money.
But you won't get then pay yourself. You should keep some money to pay yourself.
Yeah. So we'll make one and then we'll make
depending on how much selling it, if it becomes a success, then we'll be paid more and then we can make more multiplying by that. So then it'll keep us multiplying.
Okay. So how much will you charge your customers?
$10.
Yeah.
Wait, so it costs $25 and you'll you'll
and
charge?
When it's cheap, it's a loss.
Yeah, it's a loss.
So
you should have
$30.
$30.
Okay, so you'll have a $5 margin or $5 profit from each kite.
Yeah, so if we multiply it by 100, then that would be $500 profit.
Yes.
Okay, that's a good start.
And are we done?